Blow it out.
As a matter of fact, I'm very jealous.
Why is that?
Because two things. I have had my bar mitzvah, you didn't.
True.
So you have something to look forward.
Absolutely, absolutely.
Secondly, I speak and you sing. Believe me, better singing than speaking.
Can you dance?
I'll tell you why. Because when you sing, you are at your best. You cannot hate in singing. You cannot insult in singing. Singing is basically a positive language.
Yes, I've been very fortunate to... two of my passions are singing and dancing. And dancing is even more important because it breaks all language barriers. You don't have to dance in Hebrew or in Greek. You just dance, and it's a visual medium that everyone can enjoy. So I get the best of both worlds.
You say, what is the difference between poetry and literature? The answer is, poetry is like dancing, and literature is like walking.
Huh.
When you read a book, you have to start somewhere, take a straight line, and arrive somewhere.
That's true.
When you dance, you're free. You don't have a beginning, you don't have an end. You simply move all the time.
It's wonderful.
And it's better to move openly, freely, wildly.
Yes, with reckless abandon.
Yes, so that's it. So you have the. So I have now three reasons.
That's true.
You dance, I don't.
I'm so overwhelmed with gratitude to be here. I've wanted to come for years. My career took me many places, but this is my first vacation in almost 8 years that I'm actually here to sightsee like a regular tourist. And my family's been here, and they were crying, overwhelmed with joy that I'm here.
You know, I admire what you did, because this is basically an intellectual and emotional step.
Absolutely.
Being an artist, we know you're an artist. But the conclusions you have arrived are a result of thinking and feeling. And this I really admire very much.
How wonderful. Well, it's such an honor. And I know already when I have to leave, I'm not going to want to leave. Already, I've only been here...
Stay here. I mean, we can arrange everything.
In your humble home?
Well, we shall find a place, don't you worry. With the help of the Ministry of Tourism, we can arrange everything.
No, it's truly an honor for you to take the time to meet me, too. That is wonderful.
For me, it's a pleasure.
Thank you.
All meetings are a duty. This is a pleasure.
Oh.
I have the right. You know, somebody told me that even... A grown-up person has the right to be happy.
Absolutely.
It's a legitimate right.
I love that. I love
yes.
More people have to remember that.
Yes.
Definitely.
Well, we are really very glad to see you. It's meaningful. I understand that we'll call other people to have a good look at this very special country.
It is a beautiful country.
Which her past is long, her future is great, and our presence is difficult.
You are a wonderful, wonderful man. Everyone's told me you are so sababa. So sababa. And it's true. It's true.
Everybody is sababa, but my grandchildren call me Saba. Saba is a grandfather.
Yes.
Yes.
How many grandchildren do you have?
I have eight. No, I have three children. And I have eight grandchildren and grand-grandchildren.
Wonderful.
I have three grand-grandchildren. And I show you every edition is better, improving. I can see the three generations. The grand-grandchildren are simply fantastic. Yes, can is it one?
Can I show you? Okay.
I shall show you. That's my great pride. My greatest achievement that wasn't achieved by me, but by their parents. Those are the grandchildren, grandchildren.
Oh my, they're beautiful. Look how beautiful. Aren't they precious? One of my proudest achievements.
Yes.
Beautiful. And you look so happy.
I am.
It's wonderful.
I am.